Chairs in place.
Perfect.
We're good.
Set to go.
I gotta
Mr.
look
McMahon.
Good up there.
Eric
Bischoff, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Well, good.
Congratulations. Big night for all of us tonight.
Oh, no question about it. I see you're ready to compete.
Well, I am. And actually, I wanted to talk to you about that. I've got a great idea for my match with Cena tonight.
Right.
Why don't you make it a no disqualification match?
Hmm. No.
No.
No, Eric. You're not the general manager tonight. I mean, come on. I mean, look at you. You're dressed to compete. You're a competitor. As long as I'm here, I'm in charge. So the answer is no.
And Mr. Vince.
What'd you call me?
I called you Vince. And you know what? I'm going to say it right to your face because I just don't care anymore. You know, it's pretty obvious. The only reason you hired me as a general manager of Raw is so you can embarrass me on a daily basis. Is that what this is all about, Vince? Huh? You want to drive me nuts so someday you can come out with a self-destruction of Eric Bischoff DVD? You know what, Vince? You're sick. Absolutely sick.
You know something, Eric? Neither you nor anyone else in this world has any idea just how sick, just how twisted, and just how perverted I can be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a capacity crowd awaiting on my presence. After all, this is Monday Night Raw!